Here are the starters. Number one, Diana's Joy, owned by Bob Marshall of Branson, Missouri, trained and driven by Clayton Collar. Number two, Mayfair Lady, owned by Jacqueline Wary and Rod Bartlett of Westfield, Indiana, trained and driven by Tom Simmons. Number three, Cooper's Queenie, owned by Rick Finn, Fred Finn Jr., and David Sakanik, trained by Roy Finn. Roy will drive. Number four is Danny's Pride, owned by Mike Vandehede of Moline, Illinois, trained and driven by Daryl Bussey. Number five, Miss Hocus Pocus, owned by Jack and Peggy Hood of Indiana, trained by Sonny Graham. The driver is changed to Dave McGee. Number six will be Riverside's Jamie, owned by Ernie Coltis and Renee Foster of Washington, Iowa, trained and driven by Joel McDaniel. Number seven, Sheba Lane, owned by Francis Greer of Mount Sterling, trained and driven by Alan Bowen. Number eight, Pretty Baby Buggy, owned by Jody Peacock and Carol Reynolds of Springfield, trained by Peacock. The driver is Irvin Miller. Number nine is I'm Adele, owned by Tom and Mary Alice Tietrich of Jeff, trained and driven by Tom Tietrich. Trotting fillies are due at the gate in 5 minutes. The track is, here they come. I'm Adele is off stride behind the gate. I'm Adele on a break. Complexion of the race begins to change. Here they come. And they're off. Danny's Pride gets the early lead. Mayfair Lady comes away second. There goes Riverside's Jamie hustling third up around the outside of Diana's Joy. Sheba Lane comes out trotting fifth. Cooper's Queenie sixth. Miss Hocus Pocus away seventh. After that comes Pretty Baby Buggy, a close-up eighth. But then a huge gap back to I'm Adele, who is still off stride and trailing the field as they go toward the quarter-mile mark. Danny's Pride is on the lead, a length and a half. Riverside's Jamie will get a good trip second as Mayfair Lady travels third off the quarter in 30 and two-fifths. Diana's Joy is fourth onto the backstretch. Everyone stays single file for now. Cooper's Queenie is next, followed by Miss Hocus Pocus, who at this point is some 8 lengths off the leader. Then comes Pretty Baby Buggy, followed by Sheba Lane, who is now eighth, and I'm Adele is the very distant trailer as the field goes over to the half-mile mark. At the midpoint of the backstretch, Danny's Pride leads it by a length and a quarter. Riverside's Jamie is second by a length, and Mayfair Lady is a very close-up third. And now Diana's Joy is on a break. So she is taken to the outer rim of the racetrack, clear of trouble. Everyone else sneaks through toward the inside. The half in 102 and 3. They're moving on the far turn. Danny's Pride leads it. Riverside's Jamie second. Mayfair Lady is third, followed by Cooper's Queenie fourth, a half length, and then comes Miss Hocus Pocus and Sheba Lane. Now approaching the three-quarter, here comes Riverside's Jamie to the outside to challenge Danny's Pride for the lead. They're stride for stride as they move by the three-quarter mile mark. That station in 133 and 2. Riverside's Jamie on the outside, Danny's Pride on the inside. They are still head-and-head at the top of the stretch. Gap of three more to Cooper's Queenie. Mayfair Lady is fourth under the whip, and then comes Miss Hocus Pocus, a very wide fifth. But now Riverside's Jamie gets the lead. Danny's Pride is fading. Cooper's Queenie and Miss Hocus Pocus are moving up towards second and third, but Riverside's Jamie has the lead by two. Coming to the finish, Riverside's Jamie is going to win it by 2.5. Cooper's Queenie was second. Miss Hocus Pocus was third in 203 flat. Into the winner's circle for the fifth race, here's number six, Riverside's Jamie, Joel McDaniel with the winning drive. Co-owner Ernie Coltis walks first into the winner's circle and now turns around to greet his winning filly, Renee Foster, the other co-owner from the Washington, Iowa area. Joel McDaniel out of Iowa, the trainer driver. Rick Huffman, his fellow Iowa horseman, is also trackside. Joel is also joined by his wife at the winner's circle as Riverside's Jamie picks up another victory, we should say, in 203 and trots within 3/5 of a second of her lifetime best of 2-2-2, which she did at Springfield a few starts back. And it is official. Riverside's Jamie, win number 11 on the campaign for 1997. Joel McDaniel.